morning, ma'am. This is Romeo. Today's story is The Three Little Pigs. The three little pigs. One built his house out of straws. One built his house out of sticks. One built his house out of bricks. First little piggy went to his house. Second little piggy went to his house. Third little piggy went to his house. The big bad wolf came to the straw house and said, little piggy, let me in, let me in. Piggy said, run by the hair of my chinny chin chin. The wolf said, then I'll huff, then I'll puff, then I'll blow you off. And the house blows down. The big bad wolf is the little piggy. The big bad wolf came to the stick house and said, let me in, let me in. Piggy said, run by the hair of my chinny chin chin. The wolf said, then I'll huff, then I'll puff, then I'll blow you house down. And the house blows down. The big bad wolf is the little piggy. The big bad wolf came to the brick house and said, little piggy, let me in, let me in. Piggy said, run by the hair of my chinny chin chin. The wolf said, I'll huff, then I'll puff, then I'll blow you house down. He tried and tried and tried, but he couldn't blow down the house because it was made up of bricks. It was a strong house. Angry wolf tries to enter through chimney. Clever piggy keeps a pot of boiling water below the chimney. Wolf fell into it. Little piggy cooks him and eats him for dinner. And he lives happily ever after. Moral of the story is hard.